Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on checking the storage space on your iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Settings app. In Settings, select General. In General Settings, tap iPad Storage. This chart at the top will show you how much of your storage is taken up by apps, photos, system software, media, and other. You will see a list of apps that are ordered by the amount of storage they are using on your device. You can tap on an app and then offload it or delete it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.